Brunnock Restaurant is honoring the brave men and women who lost their lives on 9/11. Today, Mission Barbecue gave out free meals to first responders and public safety teams. They say their company is built off supporting local heroes, and this is their way of showing that.
We're here to support our police and fire. This is where our culture was created, was in the celebration and remembrance of 9/11 and taking care of our local heroes.
Mission Barbecue opened 10 years ago today.